I had to choose between the two, I would choose Joseph Gordon-Levitt to play Ant-Man, for sure.